say. Couple Grammys on him, couple plaques, ay. That's a fact, ay.
We're heading out to Dexter Reservoir, the home of the Oregon Long Run that you guys love so much. Some people got tempo, some people got easy, so just long run. Well, Saturday morning, got some chocolate milk, got Carmella.
Yo, say
hey, good morning.
Good morning.
Donda or Certified Lover Boy?
Well, considering neither of them are out.
Well, they're dropping
Donda
on Friday.
I'm probably gonna try to hit like 14 and a half. Get up to 73 for the week, which is like most I've done in a long time. We do 6 days, so don't try to act funny in the comments saying I only do 73 miles.
State trooper. Get a load of this guy. Ooh, doggos.
Yo.
It's a nice little, that's such a random interview right there.
Right here where I'm sitting is where Miss Chrissy Gear set her phone down to stretch and then it got mangled by some guy's truck that ran it over. So
that's what you get for leaving your phone on
rest
the road.
Rest in peace. Here lies Chrissy's phone.
I have this windbreaker kind of deal. This is a windbreaker Sibra from Owen last season. And then it got the movement tank with the OAC, which I love having many colors. And then the distance running shirts. What else?
What's on the feet?
Oh yeah, we got the new Stratos. I love, they're very dirty and very used. Been using them for a month and a half, so.
This is the Jane Fonda routine. I just need the like crazy tights and stuff. I also just need to chain myself to an oil rig to become Jane Fonda. Yeah, she's like a big environmental activist.
What do you think would happen if someone took a scissor to your hamstring?
So, I don't know, I've never been scissored before, but can I touch? I feel like it's gonna be hard.
It's, wait, no, it's an Audi. You know, you push like the button, the Audi. The Audi, and you start your.
It's like a bubble.
Guys, free car giveaway at Dexter.
Guys, if you guys can get here in the next hour and a half, you get a free RAV4. And this one is for the champion.
So just tell them I ain't laying low. You was never really rooting for me anyway. When I'm back up at the top, I want to hear you say, you don't run from nothing, dog. Get your soul. Just tell them that the break is over. Need a couple number ones. Need a pack on every song. Need me like one with Nicki now. Tell her I don't see you. Huh. I'm a partner like people.
A godsend from Carmella this morning. Carmella's always coming in clutch with the chocolate milk.
He's so dead.
Sharing is caring. You guys gotta know that this is the secret to post long run success. This and 48 hours off of no running.
Shocky milky, cause we're epic.
I love the chocolate milk. It's kind of fat, or how do you say that?
Thick
chocolate milk.
Ooh, it smells sour, like funky.
Motivation for this season, man. We're getting after it, baby.
Ooh. Nice.
Number 13, the Glizzy Gobbler.
Number 13, the Glizzy Gobbler.
Jump.
Can I look at you instead of the camera?
Yeah. This is really zoomed in on your face. So how far did you end up going?
11.
Okay.
Can you see my soul?
Yo guys, I just got a vocal cord transplant. I would like to know where my friends are
gonna go. Dude, the vibe right now is pretty much Rick and Morty.
Rick and Morty, Rick and Morty, Rick and Morty,
Ricky Morty, Rick.
There you have it. Enough said. This might be the cringiest video of all time.
Oh, we gonna fight? I don't remember it.
Guys, if anyone has a spot on a different team, I'll transfer anywhere. Please.
Can you link to me?
My hamstrings feel like they're gonna rip.
I think that's all we got. So, like this video,
comment, subscribe, smash that like button.
MF like button.
Turn on notifications.
And that's the end of it. That's the end of it.
This might be the last video for a while.
It actually might. That's kind of sad.
But we'll be coming in with the skits for the magazine ads.
They're coming.
And some other we're going to be doing some pop-up stuff in the fall.
We are.
So
what about a squish?
Big things coming.
Big things coming.
Huge things coming. If you catch my drift.
Can we get Angus to say huge?